Video 9.8 Application Services. In this video, we will cover the following topics: Amazon SQS, Amazon Simple Workflow or SWF, Amazon SES, Amazon Step Functions. Hello, we already learned about SNS, one of the application services. Now let us explore other application services provided by AWS. Amazon SQS. Amazon Simple Queue Service or Amazon SQS is a fully managed message queuing service that enables you to decouple and scale microservices, distributed systems, and serverless applications. SQS eliminates the complexity and overhead associated with managing and operating message-oriented middleware and empowers developers to focus on differentiating work. Using SQS, you can send, store, and receive messages between software components at any volume without losing messages or requiring other services to be available. SQS offers two types of message queues. Standard queues offer maximum throughput, best effort ordering, and at least once delivery. SQS FIFO queues are designed to guarantee that messages are processed exactly once in the exact order that they are sent. Amazon Simple Workflow or Amazon SWF. Amazon Simple Workflow or Amazon SWF helps developers build, run, and scale background jobs that have parallel or sequential steps. You can think of Amazon SWF as a fully managed state tracker and task coordinator in the cloud. If your application steps takes more than 500 milliseconds to complete, you need to track the state of processing. If you need to recover or retry if a task fails, Amazon SWF can help you. Amazon SES. Amazon Simple Email Service or Amazon SES is a cloud-based email sending service designed to help digital marketers and application developers send marketing, notification, and transactional emails. It is a reliable, cost-effective service for businesses of all sizes that use email to keep in contact with their customers. Amazon Step Functions. AWS Step Functions lets you coordinate multiple AWS services into serverless workflows so you can build and update apps quickly. Using Step Functions, you can design and run workflows that stitch together services such as AWS Lambda and Amazon ECS into feature-rich applications. Workflows are made up of a series of steps, with the output of one step acting as input into the next. Application development is simpler and more intuitive using Step Functions because it translates your workflow into a state machine diagram that is easy to understand, easy to explain to others, and easy to change. This brings us to the end of this video. Summary. In this video, we have covered the following topics: Amazon SQS, Amazon Simple Workflow or SWF, Amazon SES, Amazon Step Functions. In the next video, we will learn about cost management services and pricing calculators.